best photographers today carry the history of photography with them when they work. And even when they're making something new, they're always referencing the past. In the case of Richard's work, one of the things I liked about it so much was that there are many chapters in the history of photography that come to the fore in his work. First is the relationship between, and very old relationship between drawing and photography, use of light to make a drawing. The second is the very simple kind of photographic image that he's using. Takes us back to the beginning of photography, which is the photogram, which is simply a shadow on paper. And the third reference here, I think you can see it's very clear, is a reference to modernist photography. I'm thinking about the Bauhaus in particular, in the 20s and 30s, when geometric forms were enormously important to a new vision of reality that photography was supposed to promote. And you can see that Richard's updated that. He's brought the hand back into photographic practice. He's brought drawing explicitly back into the photograph as a kind of model. And he's also taken the final step of displaying what would be the negative and the positive together.